To add the Office 365 calendar to your external data, you go to Config Panel and then click External Data. Then you click the plus icon to add a new data source. Then you click the Office 365 icon. Now you give it a name, and then you click Next. Here you need to fill in your Office 365 account details to continue. When having done this, you click Save. Now you need to choose your calendar and click Save again. After refreshing the page, your calendar can be seen in a list of external data.